Hello, my name is Nancy Hosseini. I am a lecturer of Human Anatomy and Embryology faculty of Winston-Zagazig University. My project title is Foundation of Item Bank for Undergraduate Students for Human Anatomy and Embryology Curricula Assessment, faculty of Winston-Zagazig University. Good quality questions are important for any assessment. This is particularly so for summative assessments, where candidates' performance will influence their progression. Writing such questions requires training and experience and is therefore costly. The questions need not only to be of good quality but also balanced in subject coverage according across the curriculum to allow appropriate sampling. A large resource of questions is manageable due to questions being divided into categories. Questions are selected for a specific test either through specific identification or random. Our objectives were creation of highly objective assessment tool, which became a basic item in our institute, to improve all medical education process outcomes and also to improve the quality of the graduates, which in its turn will improve the health in our community. First of all, I get my ethical statement after institutional approval of my project by the end of March. I selected the project team from the stakeholders who were trained on basics in assessment and how to formulate a well-structured item of different types. By the end of May, the end of first week of September, full capacity building of all staff members in Human Anatomy and Embryology Department was achieved. Pre and post tests were done to all staff members sharing in this work to evaluate the level of obtained skills in item formulation. Moreover, multiple assignments were implemented throughout the training courses to detect the weakness and strength points with all trainees to improve the net results of the whole work. Item pool formulation for all modules in which anatomy discipline shares was completed by the end of second week of October. Our results, first of all, after statistical analysis of the pre and post test results using BERT t-test, there was a statistically significant difference with p-value less than 0.001 in all tested items, with a significant improvement in ability of all staff members in item evaluation and discrimination of well-structured test items of different modalities. Now we have about 1,200 test items categorized in a structured form in which each item is linked to its corresponding learning outcome and evaluated according to the degree of its difficulty between easy, moderate, and difficult. According to the suggested percentage of students that can answer the item correctly, all test items are varying between four modalities, which are single best answer, extended matching questions, short answered questions, and short essay questions, which were formulated according a generalized, well-structured criteria. The next step will be internal auditing, technically, both technically and scientifically, by internal revision committee formed from experts in assessment from Human Anatomy and Embryology Department. And also external audition will be done by the same criteria. The next step after that will be trying to put this pool in an integrated form to be used in assessment in the newly established curriculum 5+2. About our sustainability plan will be in four directions. First one will be regular revision. We will try to put all formulated items in an integrated form and also will increase the number of integrated vignettes. Lastly, keeping alignment with the blueprint is an important target in our sustainability plan. Thank you.